something you see through your head. You haunt my dreams. There's nothing to do but believe. Just believe. Just breathe.
Call this the Snowgasm 2010. Troy Johnson here. The blizzard of 2010 here in the Maryland area. We're looking at a possibility of like 30 inches of snow, which, you know, I'm from Chicago. I really haven't seen snow like this. I've lived in Maryland for the last 10 years. The power is out in the complex that I live in. I was listening to the radio. Fortunately, I have one of those rechargeable radios. Looks like somewhere between 250,000 300,000 citizens at this point. It's like about 115 on Saturday have power outages. So there's no power in the house, no internet connection. So I figured maybe I should just come out and shovel the snow off of my car. And I've gotten a little bit of it done. I got a pathway and the back of the car, but this is the inside of the car underneath snow, so you can see there's snow all the way. I mean, the car is covered in snow, even the sunroof. So great. So far so good, though. You know, when choosing between, will I read a book or shovel the snow off of my car, I decided to get the workout in. So anyway,